Because we had a station, and back in the day, I bet you don't know this, what they would do with the black radio stations in towns like ours is they would make it, when the sun went down, they went off. Yeah, see, I thought I'd get that reaction. See, the thing is, because what it was, is they was playing James Brown, they was playing all the stuff that we do, but they thought that niggas was going to go crazy if we listened to our music at night. So literally, the sun's going down, the radio station's off. Sun comes up, radio station comes back on. Swear to God.
So what would you have at night?
Oh man, you had to listen to Steely Dan and whatever else, you know what I'm saying? If you was trying to listen to some music. But you know, like what we used to do, and my wife used to do this too, man. We had them little portable record players, man. And we would take them joints out to the park or something like that. But the problem was they take like 15 D batteries. You know, you couldn't really get out like that too often, you know. So we just listen to records for the most part whenever we could, man. I bet you didn't know this either. Pops was a photographer, man. And that's how he made his living, us growing up, man. That's how he made his living. And he ended up getting a photography gig at Pitt University. Which was like, you know, hallelujah was saved, because Pops was like, if there was a wedding, a funeral, a bar mitzvah, well, he didn't get many of them because they wasn't black folks, but he would be shooting everything, man. So he was never home at night, and he would like be running around doing what he needed to do to make that money. And my mom's is from North Carolina, man, and North Carolina, they ain't playing, man. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Open doors for ladies, you know, if you on a bus and there's a lady standing there, you get up. I do that to this day, man. Not that I've been on buses lately, knock on wood. Funny part, man, breakfast thing. See, Pops was out gigging at night, right? So this is back in the days of film. So I forget what it was. It's like 32 shots a roll or something like that. So he'd be shooting his rolls and he would never finish them. So he'd have maybe 4 or 5 shots left on the thing, but it's a gig, so he got to take it down and get it developed or develop it himself, whichever. So there's like 1,000 pictures of me and my brother with the cereal bowl, you know what I'm saying? Looking like he's like, sit still, goddammit. And we were sitting up there trying to, so we just, you know, just eating. But we was pretty poor, man, so it was like, you know, it wasn't like a bunch of elaborate grub or nothing like that. But mom's was like that Southern, man. Her fried chicken, oh my God.